There's a fight right around the corner waiting for you. And you better learn how to fight. You gotta get up every morning fighting, crawling, scratching, scraping. You gotta beat depression. You gotta beat anxiety. You gotta beat the naysayers. Gotta beat the negative people. Gotta beat the negative things in your mind and voice in your head telling you not good enough. Now when I'm thinking about talking about fighting, I'm not talking about people, I'm talking about situations, I'm talking about circumstances, I'm talking about opportunity. Sometimes you gotta fight for it. Come on, life, let's fight. Let's go. Come on, job, let's go. Come on, relationship, let's go. Come on, career, let's go. I'm gonna go to war. That dream is just not gonna sit there and wait for you to come to get it. You gotta chase it. You gotta be possessed. You gotta go get it. You gotta be hungry. You gotta have stamina. You gotta be in shape, ready to fight back. Punch, fight, jab, jab, counterpunch, uppercut. Life is a series of fights. The worst thing you can do is run away from your fights. You gotta stand up. Life is a serious fight. And if you turn around and run away, just run away from life. You gotta fight. You can't lay down. When you lay down, you get ran over. So you gotta get up. When you about to fight, then adrenaline starts to pump. Your heart starts pumping a lot faster. You start breathing. Your mind starts saying, I'm not just gonna fight, I'm gonna win this battle. And sucker, you going down. So you have to fight for your life. You know what you're fighting? Because doctor told you got cancer. You better not feel sorry for yourself. You better not lay down and quit. You better get up. Don't you stop. Don't you quit. Don't you lay down. Because a heavy fight is like medicine. Fight for your future. Fight your dream for success. Come out depressing. Yeah. Hold your arms like a champ. You raise your arms up because you're winning. When you come out of divorce, raise your arms up. When you fight the disease, raise your arms up. Sometimes you get hit with a good one. You didn't see it coming. But hey, you've been sucker punched. But hey, you gotta still keep going. You gotta get up, keep fighting. Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Don't you quit. You gotta fight. You gotta fight. You gotta fight for your success. You gotta fight for your life. You gotta fight to achieve. You gotta have the right attitude, the right mindset, the right mentality. It's gonna be a war. And you gotta be ready for it mentally. Don't you quit. Until you win. Don't you stop. Until you overcome. Don't you lay down. Until you have exhausted everything in you. Learn how to